Hey everybody, Chozogod X here. I am back with more Alien Isolation on Nightmare Mode. Biggest mistake I've ever done. So I'm actually just struggling and this is not good. I tried looking up on the forums to see how I could get past these guys on Nightmare Mode, but I haven't seen anything. So all I can keep doing is trying and just edit this video out to the point where I actually do succeed. So hopefully I can get this on my first go, sort of.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happened to me.
Good day. Oh, that's so rude and brutal. So I gotta deactivate that camera and call. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? Please tell me that's a joke. Alright, I want to check something out. Yeah, apparently he's just gonna stand there and wait for me. So let me try something different. Okay, all I need to do is just disable this camera.
There's someone there.
Oh shit.
Protected area compromised.
Get in, get in, get in, get in! Oh God. Hell yeah. I wonder what happens if I save when I did this. Ha ha ha, you can't get me. I'm gonna save real quick. That way, if I die, I don't think I have to reactivate that camera. Well, deactivate it, so... Not a scratch. Haha! That was the cheesiest achievement to get. Oh God, I finally made it. Yes! Oh, I made it.
Central Communications Hub seeks an employees only.
Save. Yeah, yeah, you know what? Load. I hate the simple fact that these guns are like very... Blah blah blah.
I know you're here. Come out, please. There's still something amiss here. I can't help you if I can't find you. A wild goose chase, as suspected.
Stupid ass androids.
This is a seek from our systemic information.
Alrighty.
the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers and a Weyland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Holy cow.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sebastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Find an alternate communication terminal. That should give me an advantage. I did not mean to push that. Get back in there. You're gonna catch me? What the? Oh God. I smart. Got an idea. Load. I was doing so good. Oh god, I made that part. Hiding.
Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat. We need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat. We need help urgently. Please respond.
Piece of junk track tracker. Okay, somebody's coming around. Oh my god, do I got it? Oh my god, I got it to a save point! Yes! Bing! Oh my god. An EMP-1? Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go to this. Am I? Oh. What am I doing? Oh. Oh. That was complicated. There we go.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be assisted by a medical personnel.
Shit.
Restore power. Oh, bullshit. Oh, what the? What? Okay, I was told to avoid the vent. If you see a vent, do not go underneath it. Come on, idiot. Get off of me! Get off! No, 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 no! Get off! Oh, Jesus. I'm not going through that door. I'm going through this way, where it's safe. No more. No more. Yeah, why don't you guys come over here? Catch this. No, oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, dude, I'm so dead. Yep. Fuck.
Shit.
You guys are dumb.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by. This is Central Communications.
Oh God.
This is
Oh my god. I'm so scared. Fuck you, I am running. Save. Bing. Hi. No!
I'm going to catch you.
Yes! I made it! Oh. Fuck! I got so much editing to do. I don't want to do this again. Please tell me my game did not just freeze. Okay, good. So scared. Load faster, come on. Thank you.
I can't wait for you.
Oh God. You scared me, damn it. Emergency override this shit.
transmission, communications technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Get out of here, guys. Go, go, go. I'm not sticking around. I did it! Yes! I beat it! I beat that part. You shouldn't be there. Oh my god, thank you. I'm so happy. Oh, I am so done. EMP devices can be used to disable androids for a short amount of time. Get to Sevastopol Science Med Tower. No.
Serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, I-6 and Habitation Suites.
God. Come on, hurry up, you piece of shit.
This car for Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so done.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical.
Okay, I'm going to stop it right here because I think I'm in a safe spot right now to do what I want right now. I am done. I got as far as I could for right now without completely having a fucking breakdown with fails and things not going the way I need to. I should have not chose Nightmare, but you know, this is actually pretty fun so far. Worth a challenge, and I do love a good challenge, so... Thank you guys for watching, and hopefully you guys will see me doing more fails of Alien Isolation. See you later.